Everybody, and welcome back to my son. Today, this is part four. Yeah, it's part four. I did part three a long time ago, back into December.
I have a drink. Drink.
Okay. We're going to have a drink.
Watch how many stolen we
have bought these men's search. I'm trying to roll myself off. Whoa, there's a lot of pirates here.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
A married man of their forte, mate.
Oh. He's running over me.
Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I'm not going to make myself under, just as you have.
This rusty razor is nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he said.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Yeah, both jump rank.
Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers.
Buy a pair of swords. Open the sword section. Sections! I can't even talk!
That's a bad fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, half a tap. Let us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern! A sort of courtyard interior.
A tavern, okay? I'll go find the tavern.
Goodness, you're an agile cat.
Every finger's a fisher. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
Yeah, that's how you call it.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Oh my god! The merchant! The merchant! The merchant! The merchant! The merchant!
Oh, I got
you. Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
I broke his knees. Good. Woo! I'm not missing. Oh! Shino! Ow! Boom, boom, boom.
Of course I am. That felt was no fuss.
Oh, yeah. Ah, we've arrived.
Okay. We're having an... Oh, beer, huh?
Take your time. I'll be just here.
France, we know Welsh, but we've been take your country. An English myself. Find my time. The next war caused me to service.
Lucky King George. This boy, like you find this man.
I skunk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking mouth, I'm Philip with shot, you mean me?
Boom! 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 8. Boom! Out! Knockout! Knockout! Ow! Knockout! The attackers!
Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother.
Yeah, I know, it's no bother.
Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar and their new dispatches.
And where'd they gone?
I haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps. My Spanish isn't from email Dan, so I'm not asking.
Shit.
It might stop by itself, okay, guys?
Oh, and my drawers. We'll see what happens.
Oh, come on. Eagle vision. Eagle vision allows you to spot interesting animals. It highlights animals and enemies in red and targets and objects in gold. Press L to use your eagle vision. Now that eagle vision can't be used while running, okay? While using the eagle vision, you can tag up to 10 enemies or animals by just looking at them. Once tagged, an enemy can be seen through walls, even when you stop using eagle vision. Okay?
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Good. I did it.
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Quiet.
I fear they're onto us.
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up
to confuse them. Best idea you had today.
Dear forces of this planet, and of this planet.
Don't look back. Suspicious.